Hello, PUBG Esports fans. PUBG Continental Series 3, our very last global PUBG Esports event for 2020, kicks off on November 5th, and like its predecessors, will feature a Pick'em Challenge full of hot new rewards. This Pick'em Challenge begins on October 28th for PC, or the 29th for console players, and lasts for 3 weeks, closing on November 19th, right before the final week's match begins. During this time, you can check out real-time tournament standings, information on participating teams, and player stats in the Esports tab in-game. You can also get some information on how teams performed from regional qualifiers, and even which players to put your eyes on. So get the information you need here and increase your chance to win. As before, the challenge has two events, Pick the Winner and Team Face-Off. Pick the Winner lets you predict the overall winners from each region. Placing a vote here requires a voting coupon, and you may only vote for each team once. Successful predictions will earn you 100,000 EP per region, for a maximum possible 400,000 EP and bragging rights if you manage to guess them all. Voting coupons can once again be obtained by purchasing PCS3 items, up to a maximum of 14 coupons. You can also get a free coupon by watching PCS3 live streams, which we'll get into in a moment. As always, your purchases directly support our great teams, with 25% of PCS3 item profits distributed to teams across the four regions. Profits will be split between supplementing the overall prize pool and being distributed equally among participating teams. Show your team spirit and increase your chances to win by picking up the new PCS3 gear. Our second game is Team Face-Off, a free way for you to earn EP by picking the winner between two rival teams. You can make a pick for each face-off without any coupons or purchase necessary. EP prizes here are once again weighted based on how many votes each team has gotten. Voting for the underdog may be risky, but it also might just earn you up to 7,600 EP if your team claims victory. We've added a small quality of life update this time around as well, letting you see how many voting coupons you have and which teams you voted for in the event summary page. You can now also claim all your rewards at once, making life a bit easier when you win big. Want to earn your free voting coupon and some EP? Pay close attention during PCS3 live streams. If you see a code pop up, enter it in-game quickly. Doing so will earn you your one free voting coupon for the tournament. Easy, right? Well, as long as you're faster than everyone else. You can also add some additional EP to your wallet by watching for Twitch drops and quizzes. Twitch drops are now available on both console and Steam accounts. To participate, make sure your platform, Twitch, and PUBG accounts are all linked, and watch PCS3 on Twitch. You can get started easily by visiting accounts.pubg.com and logging in or creating your PUBG account if you haven't already. From here, you'll have easy access to link your accounts. Once linked, you can earn up to 30,000 EP just by spending time watching the PCS3 action live on twitch.tv/PUBG. Finally, just like PCS2, random quizzes will sometimes appear during the PCS3 broadcast on the PUBG Global Esports Twitch channel. Answer some questions right, and you'll get some EP. Now that you've earned a ton of EP, you can purchase your various PCS3 exclusive items from the Esports shop. You can claim your earned rewards starting November 24th and can spend EP in the Esports shop until December 9th. PCS3 is starting up soon, so now's a great time to do some research and plan out your strategy. All four PUBG regions are participating, and the more you watch, the better your odds of scoring unique skins for your own matches. We know it's been a tough year for many, but you've helped make 2020 a great year for PUBG Esports, and we're excited to close it out with our best tournament yet. PUBG Esports, PCS3, and the Pick'em Challenge. Get in on the action today.